Hi there, I'm going to play a short interpretation of Gordon Lightfoot's tune, If You Could Read My Mind. I'll be using key of G chords and a capo on the second fret.
Thank you.